Hello everyone. I'm picking up not where I left off, but where I, well, where I stopped when I was playing after finishing the last episode. Am I ever going to reach that chest? I think the world border expands significantly when you complete all the achievements, then maybe there's something cool in the chest, but I don't know. I don't know what the point of that would be. Anyway, I'm down here. This is the cave just above the winter vault. And I'm over here because I came down here and I was getting attacked by mobs and they were dropping down from up here. So I came up here and there is actually another spawner here. Sounds like it's a zombie spawner. So I don't need it. Oh, die. I want to clear you out before more spawn. Okay, you know what? Let's reach past you. Come on. There we go. And you. Come on. Oh, scouts are in the corner. Right. I am pretty much out of torches, but fortunately I've got sticks and coal, so not a problem. Okay, what have we got? Coal, bones, gunpowder, wheat. Yada, nothing important. Redstone, horse armor, still nothing particularly valuable. I found some chests, I've got a birch sapling, I don't need you. I've got a birch sapling, which is nice. Oh. Oh, I haven't got any leather on, any armour on. That's... Why haven't I got any armour on? I'm actually a little bit concerned by that. Why haven't I got any armour on? Did it all break? There's some clay here. Let's grab that. I'll try to. Anything else I can throw away that I don't need? Don't particularly need the wheat. Right. I actually didn't need to throw it away. Okay. So that sorted out. Let's head down here. There's still some clay up there for me to get. Let's grab this coal, why not? Not exactly short on coal, but I'll grab it. The first thing I'm going to do now is try and brew a mundane potion, which I should be able to do. And it should get me the achievement. It'll be useless, but it'll get me the achievement. Of course, I need two achievements to make any progress, so I'm still going to need to go for Return to Sender, I think. It's my only option, in the absence of any sugarcane. Always in the market for more iron. Would like to get villager trading going, but can't. Because I would need potions of weakness, which I can't do without fermented spider eye, for which I need sugar. Let's get that clay. I probably don't need it. I've probably got more clay than I'm ever going to need now. But might as well grab it. other thing I ought to do is go down. I think I'm going to want to make some armor before I do that. Oh, you're laying. Good. Let's clear out my inventory a bit. Torn journal entry. This one didn't tell me anything important, I don't think. Nothing at all. In there. Valuables, valuables, valuables. Look at that. I've got way more clay than I'm ever going to need. Coal. And 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And then I need to grab another one and turn it into blaze powder. Stick you in there. And then I need glass to make bottles. Which means smelting my sand, which I don't really want to do, but I think I need to, really. Oh, balls. Oh well, I've got a spare set. That was careless. That. Three bottles. Let's go and fill those with water. Although, to be honest, I only really need one. But I'll do it anyway. That'll do. Glass. So, purple I can't do. Or can I? Have I got some lapis now? No, I still don't have any lapis. Cyan, can't do without green. Lime, can't do without green. White, I've done. Block of gold, block of diamond, block of emerald. So, all the colours are, you know, coloured out. Really? And that doesn't count. Really? That's annoying. Now I need to make more bottles. Pretty peeved. Let's try that again. This time not use gunpowder, because that was a mistake. Okay, what can I put in? Spider eye should do it. I don't want to use my own spider eye particularly. Or redstone or glowstone. Do I want to waste a piece of redstone? Anything else I could put in? Probably. Will that work? I think putting in just about any ingredient should make a mundane potion. There we go. So that's increased the world border to a full block. There's only one more achievement to make any progress. Now I am informed. Oh god, that nearly gave me a heart attack. I'm informed that there is a gas spawner in the ceiling in the Nether, which does not surprise me in the least. I've played the previous Captain Minecraft. I know what sort of madness gets pulled. So at this stage, it's pretty much a given that I am going to need to... Oh, I've got the birchwood on me. Okay. So, I need to be very wary of ghasts. I'm also going to need ladders. Do I have any ladders? I have four. I'm gonna need more than that. Thirty-one is probably enough. Let's get 40. And I should probably get more sticks. Gonna need more wood soon. Let's get a fresh sword. And what should be there? Water bucket. Oh yeah, I lost that, didn't I? Not that I'm gonna need a water bucket in the nether because I can't use it, but still. It's a matter of principle. Actually, let's do that. Right. So I'm going to do a pillar. Have I already claimed this? I think I have. Yeah, because that block's not got snow on it. Oops. Right. So I'm going to do a pillar upwards, and this is probably going to be insanely dangerous. Is that it? That is actually it, I can see it. Okay, that's worth knowing. This is what it's going to be. I'm just going to be doing this, inch upwards. I'm probably going to have to go in and out of the nether to de-aggro the blazes. Otherwise, I am going to get my face handed to me. And I will see you when I'm getting closer to the top, probably. So I'm up here and I'm getting to the point where I think any minute now poking up another block is going to put me in range of the spawner. But I'll just look down and, how the hell I saw you. You went into the... How was there a blaze in here? You spawned in here, didn't you? You bastard. Okay, let's get some slabs. Because this is an issue. Can't be having anything spawning here. This is all clear, that lever stops anything spawning there, there's no space there, good. Right. So I need to bear in mind that there is a blaze on the other side when I go through, unless it despawns. Back to what I was doing. Oh wow. That's disconcerting. I should probably try and slab the top of that. I don't think that's practical. Anyway, I'm probably within a block or two of triggering the spawner, so very nervous. Just edge up very slightly over the top of the block and do that. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. Hasn't spawned one yet. There we go. Are you? Can't you see me? That's good for me. I don't want a ton of guests up here, and that's exactly what I'm going to end up with. Perfect! That was exactly my goal. Doesn't seem to spawn very frequently, which is good. Need a couple more ladders. Okay, I need to be wary of spending too much time up there, because otherwise I will get a ton of guests. With any luck, that one will despawn just from distance if I go downwards enough. Okay, need to be ready for a blaze on the other side of this. No? Good. Oh, ow. Okay, so that's giving me an extra block, which is excellent. So, I can now get at these if I want to. So I can certainly do the block of gold. I might have enough for that. Yep, I only need 27. I don't have much other use for gold. What have I got? Okay. And there's the notch up off to eat for the achievement. So I will hold on to that because I do not want to lose it. And let's put it in here actually. And then you can just go in there because you're bearing the arthropods, and as good as that is, I don't really care. Now, I should head down to the bottom and check out the Chamber of Creepers, because that's going to have expanded and there will be mobs spawning around the edges if I'm not careful. So I need to go and light that up. How am I on achievements? Still need sugarcane for those. And the next thing here is to go to the end. So I can do that at any point, but I'm not going to waste my apple by just eating it. The only other thing I can do at the moment is go to the end, because I have no sugarcane. Unless I can find some sugarcane. I might just have to dig around the map in search. But let's check out down here, because I bet there will be mobs in here now. Oh, there is a skeleton spawner. That's lovely. Need to track that thing down and kill it. Let's get some light around here. Oh, that's from the gravel, that's fine. It's like, wouldn't have thought there were spawner particles for a minute. Still can't get at the lapis there. Which is a bugger. Ow. Have you fallen off? Right, I can see the spawner. That's you dealt with. So do have a couple of skeletons hanging around. Ow! Are you fighting each other? Good, that suits me. OK, Okay. Let's eat. And then get lighting. Lapis, excellent. Whoa. More spawners. Crap. Where are you? I heard you fall down. You're over there somewhere. Okay, let's mine up some coal and get some torches. Just need to make sure I'm lighting up the edges well. Ow! What? Where are you? Are you above me? How can you be above me? I took out the Where the hell are you? Okay, hang on. You're... How? How? Okay, that chest is now accessible, which is something. What have we got? Hallelujah! Sugarcane! Finally! Regen potions, that's nice. Sugarcane. I can finally get somewhere. That is a blessing. That really is a blessing. Right, let's get up here and work out where the hell more skeletons are coming from. Because I broke the spawner. Maybe it was just one that was hanging around that had already spawned. I guess. Let's get some light up there. And there. I can hear lava, which is not hugely encouraging. Don't like lava much. I mean, it's useful, but it's so dangerous. Right. So let's get this lapis. Because I have been desperate for lapis. Is that it? Six. That's enough to do both colours that I need it for, which is good. Or should I say all three colours that I need it for? So, that's fine. Ah! Sniper. You came from up there, so I definitely need to get light up here. Oh god, there is a spawner, isn't there? Okay. Just wait a minute to heal. Come on, restore faster. I need to start harvesting my mushrooms again. I need high saturation food. Potatoes aren't cutting it. Where are you? That's a side torch, but at the moment I don't care. What? Oh, I was on my axe. Hello. Ow. Where? How? No, I'm sorry. How are you spawning up there? That is just not on. You should not be able to spawn up there. That's outside the world border. Okay, I'm just going to move away from this corner. I see you. Seriously, how are you... A, how are you not dying beyond the world border? Because that always used to be a thing. Okay, gold, clay, redstone, nothing I particularly need at the moment. I should come back and mine it all. Where are you spawning? How am I for arrows? Not too bad. I'm going to work on getting these ores up. And then... I guess I'll look at doing the blue and purple monuments. Can't do the cyan at the moment because I still haven't got cactus. Well, hello there, Sneaky McSneakerton. That's where the extra one came from. I'll be sure to break you as soon as I get access to you. For now. Just make sure it's well lit around you so nothing can spawn. Oh, hello. Yet another one. Jeez. No wonder there's so many of the buggers. You. Farlanders, you are evil. You really are. I mean, it's amazing and I love it, but you are evil. Okay, that's my sugar cane in place. Just have to wait for that to grow, which is going to be painful, but there we go. Right, so, purple hardened clay. Wonder what this is going to be. Let's find out. What do we have? Cow. Who's? No? Okay. Bunch of lingering regen. Chorus fruit, no chorus flowers though, so that's not that much help. So the lingering regen is not bad. Two of those, but that's about it. I need more light up here. Right. Blue. This may be a blue sheep. Let's find out. It's a blue sheep. And some night vision potions, which is pretty cool. So I now have two sheep, which is good. Just grab some wheat. Probably won't need the fences, actually. Come on. Come on. Come on. Seriously. Get your blue butt in here. There. Two sheep. Good. Let's just check on this. 10 eggs, that'll do nicely. Nothing. Let's have a look. 4 hot meat. That's not bad. Right. So, at this point in time, all I can do is wait for the sugarcane to grow. Now, Well, that's not all I can do because there's also. Let's just stick you in there. Really need to start using the mushrooms again. Blocks, blocks. Potions, potions, potions. Blocks. Fruit. Fences. Good. Down in the mine shaft, there's some stuff I can now reach. So let's head down there and grab that. I couldn't grab it on the way up because my inventory was full from all the ores down in the Cavern of Creepers. I'll also nip down there and show you the developments as far as that's concerned. But over here, let's see what we have. With any luck, cactus. So we've got you, ender pearl, which is important. I need that. Golden clay, why not? How many ender pearls have I got now? Four. I need one more. And then over. Where was it? This way. Somewhere? Hang on. Oh, yeah, it was past here. We've got one there that I can't reach, and one here that I can. What do we have? Sort of stuff you'd expect, really. Paper. Only one. But that's paper. So I'll take it. Right. I don't know if there's any way I could get that. I probably could if I pistoned a block into place on. Well, there's already a block in place. I might be able to do this. I just might be able to do this. And you. No, that's just pushed it against the fence. Never mind then. It was worth a try. Oh! I can actually reach into it. That was unexpected. That was very unexpected. Okay. Well, that will do then. Huh. Didn't expect that to work. Right, but there wasn't anything particularly useful in there, so meh. Right, so that's this stuff. This, I think, is adequately lit over here now. I came in here and checked on that. Still haven't done anything with that spawn and probably won't, to be honest. Should probably check if there's anything behind there, but... Right. So let's just head down and I'll talk about the Chamber of Creepers for a minute. Okay, so the situation in here. There were the three spawners in there. Hello. I need to get light over there badly. I reckon there's a spawner somewhere in the ceiling there, and there's also one over there. There's definitely one over there. But I think there might also be one in the ceiling because some dropped down. I haven't had any luck getting at it because skeletons. But I've had a go. That's what this slot is. But I mean, if I head up here. I head up here and just show you. Thirty seconds of poison, that's fun. Well, there's a skeleton for a start. So I definitely need to get some light over here, and that's not going to be easy. Not going to be easy. Case in point. At least I made it into the tunnel. Which means my stuff shouldn't have fallen down below. Okay. Some of it fell down below. Anything important? Minecart, carrot, it looks like that's it. Let's see. Retrieve what I can. See what the situation is. Bow. Arrows, good. Sticks. No big deal. Minecart, carrot, that does appear to be it. You stop. So I think what I really need to do here is get... Hang on, let's heal. It's important I keep healing. Pickaxe. Okay, that's a start. It's a bit of light. I saw you. Are you stuck in a wall or what? Nice. Right. There you are. That's you dealt with. Whoa. That was incredibly close. Okay, I don't know where you've gone, so I'm going to leave you alone. I am pretty sure there's a spawner in the roof here though, so do need to try and pin that down. There you are. Although if it is in the roof, where is it? They were definitely dropping down here somewhere. But I couldn't actually find... I may have to poke around. Anyway, Wow, this episode is going to run long. I suppose it can run a bit long. Because I didn't do Minecraft on Monday. Anyway, the next thing to do is just to wait for some sugarcane to grow. Oh yeah, there was another cave up here as well. Just about here. Don't tell me that's full of mobs again. Shouldn't be, it's lit up. No, which means there's another cave here that I'm hearing mobs from. They're in the stronghold. Which this is also part of, by the way. So I need to be wary of that. Anyway, yes, sugarcane is the thing now. And back into the stronghold because I found the mobs. They were in here. So, a spawn pig, okay. Don't really need that, but I'll take it. And I can also retrieve, I think, yes. Even if I had come up here earlier, I actually forgot to come up here, but it wouldn't have made any difference because I couldn't have reached it until now. Anyway, eggs. Yes, I will take those. More paper, good. Strength potion, not bad. Okay. It's a decent selection of stuff. Two pieces of paper. I need a third one to make a book. And I need a book to make an enchantment table. Still need a skeleton somewhere around here, but meh. So I decided to dig down what's in the nether. See what's down here. And I found something very interesting and useful. See that? That's an Enderman. Guess where it's come from? Oh look, there's more of them. Guess what? There's a spawner. There is an Enderman spawner in this room. Which is going to be very useful. So be very careful not to get shot off here. Would be pretty much the worst thing that could happen. No. Actually, no, that's the worst thing. I was about to say it, other than shooting a pigman, and then I went and did that. Not intentionally, of course. No. It's a good thing I made this whole thing spawn-proof, isn't it? I've already made them angry, so I might as well just keep shooting. To be very careful. Oh, hello. Right. Now as I seem to have cleared out the skeletons, I bet there's a spawner though. Be surprised. There's probably a wither skeleton spawner down there. Okay, so careful. There's a chest on top of the Enderman spawner, which is nice. What have we got? Cocoa beans. And some paper. Nice. Exactly what I was hoping for, really. Cocoa beans and some more paper. So there's the Enderman spawner. I'd be fairly willing to bet that there is a skeleton spawner down there. Yes, there is. Right. I should probably close that off for the moment. And I guess I'll wrap up this episode by doing the brown monument. Still need a cactus. Cactus is the last thing I need in order to finish the monument. Well, to finish the dye monuments. Still can't do anything about the diamond and emerald ones yet. Sorry, nether wart. I haven't seen any nether wart yet. It's annoying. I mean, I haven't been watching his super play this because I want to do a blind run. But I've seen his thumbnails, and there's a room that appears to have magma blocks on the floor. And God knows what in it. So I want to try and find that room. But anyway, just to wrap up this episode, let's do the brown monument. Good thing he's given me two of those so I can grow more. Right, brown is this one. This is probably going to be a cow, I'm going to guess. Or more than one cow. Where shall I put you guys? Here, I guess. I'll be back for you. I mean, I could get cows anyway because I could just shear mushrooms. Fences. So that is going to be it for this episode. If where did you go? If you enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favorite, and comment. Helps support the channel. Follow me on Twitter to stay up to date what's going on, and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. No. Get in. In. No, in you, in, no, stop. Get your fat cow ass back in here now. There, deal with it.